top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Now, if it was for black money, then we need to understand whether this is helping us in controlling black money. And I think, at least I personally feel that yes, it is one step which will help in controlling black money. But this is not the only step, and government hasn't come out with what is the roadmap of other steps which will help us in creation of black money. So I don't think anyone is saying that demonetization per se is bad. But whether demonetization is the right method to achieve what objectives you are setting and what are the other steps which are required to achieve those objectives, that's the question which public is raising.
Mr. Gupta, would you also like to react to that?
Prime Minister, ma'am, announced 50 days. I was never under doubt that it's not going to be a 50-day affair. It's going to be a much longer affair because when you did that in 1977, 10,000 rupee notes as children, we had never seen them. And there was hardly 1 or 2% currency. This time it was 87% of the currency was in 500,000 rupee notes. Disruption would happen. We were all mentally, at least I was mentally prepared that it's not going to end in 50 days. My only request to the government would be that they should be consistent. I think the step which RBI took a few days ago of, you know, announcing that anything beyond 5,000 will have to be interviewed by two bankers. Bankers have nothing to do with tax issues. And they're anyway harassed. I think that they are let. So I think if government is more communicative on the aspect of making people prepared for the hardship or some clarity, as I think Mr. Jain has been repeatedly saying, on some next steps of what the government has in mind, I think people are willing to bear this temporary stress which is there. And the point which you made is more banknotes outside and less banknotes inside. I think it's more to do with the way media is playing it up. I don't think the banks are really stressed, and I have been meeting a lot of bankers professionally, and I think all of them are saying that this 50 odd days has been really, really stressful.